What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer with your daily GTA 5 mod live streams and more. And today I have the long-awaited episode of Real Life Cars mod. It's a series that I was doing a couple of months ago that I stopped for a little bit. In addition to that, we got Real Life mod, Real Life Thug mod, and we got Play as a Cop mod. Those three are on hold until I build this PC, which if you can see here, there's a massive case here. It will be built soon, and those series are coming back. But I'm going to start off with the Real Life Cars mod. This is episode number 9. You might not find episode number 7 and 6 just because I named them differently. But this is definitely episode number 9. And I have some freaking awesome cars to show you guys. We got Typical Stig over here. Remember, we don't know this man's identity. We don't know who this is. But he's in this high-end garage. And it's time to go get some cars, some modded in real life vehicles into GTA 5. It's going to be awesome. And if you're new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you haven't already, you can click the red subscribe button or you can click the link in the description below. If you're not new around here, how's it going, Team TG? Hope you're having an awesome day so far. Everybody in chat going wild saying hi. How's it going, you guys? Hope you're having an awesome day so far. And the start to an awesome week if you're watching this live. If you're not watching this live, I just hope you're having the best day ever and the best week ever. And I hope you have the best year ever. Basically, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna spawn our first vehicle here, and I'm gonna tell you the price of the vehicle and also the vehicle name. And then if you guys like to in chat or in comments after the video, you can put some facts about the vehicles, because I think that would be super cool. So we're gonna start off by let's teleport, and we're gonna start off by going to the first place, which is gonna be a really cool place. So we're gonna enable wow, I said that with like an A, enable multiplayer maps, which is gonna give it a second. Ooh, whoa, this room just got brighter, didn't it? Am I crazy? This room just get brighter? Now we look like the Typical Stig. Nobody knows his identity, man. Who is it? Tweet me who you think this is. I don't know who it is. It's definitely not Michael. I don't know who it is. So we're gonna start off by going to the aircraft carrier. Boom. What's cooler than test driving a car on a motherfucking airplane hangar? That's not an airplane hangar. This is an aircraft hangar. Aircraft, I'm done. Aircraft carrier, yes. There we go, I got it. So the first one's gonna be, we're gonna keep the one in the thumbnail for a little bit. We're gonna, you know what? Should we show it right away? Whatever, you know what, we're gonna show it right away. So the back mono, I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. I don't know if it's BAC or you say back, but the back mono, very interesting vehicle. And it costs around $150,000 US to purchase. I had seen the price in pounds, so you know, with Brexit, might be a little different here, but we're going to go ahead and vehicle spawn. We're going to go to spawn by vehicle name, and we're just going to type in BAC2. Boom. Look at this car, ladies and gentlemen. Look, let's just whip it around this carrier for a second. I don't even want to comment on this thing yet. Look how freaking cool it is. It's like a race car. It definitely is a race car. And it has a couple liveries to it too. We're gonna check this out. Look at the lights. Turn them on and off. Let's see how this car looks at night real quick. We're gonna go nighttime. Look at this car. Damn, Daniel, back it again with the nice cars. Holy shoot. All right, so I want you guys also to rate cars on a scale of 1 to 10. And let me know how awesome, saucin' these cars are to you guys. Look at that. That is so sweet. So we're going to hop out and we're going to take a look at this car in first person. But let's set it to noon, extra sunny. You guys know how it is in the TG land over here. So we got, look at this car. It is very unique. This car is very, 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 very unique. And it's very apparent that that is the case when you look at it. Look at these vents over here. You can tell they're higher quality of graphics when they sort of have that fuzziness look to them when you're looking at it like this. And look at this over here, powered by Cosworth. Look at that. You can see the engine back here. You can see the back license plate. You got some tow hitches. Look at that. It must be so freaking light. I don't know too many facts about this vehicle, unfortunately, but it must be super light. It did look really cool, and I know a lot of you thought it was cool. That's why I shoved it in, and would love to hear some more facts about it as well. But looking around, this looks to be perfectly modeled. It looks sweet. If you look up this car on the Googles, you will find that it looks exactly like this. Now, if you hop into the into the driver's seat over here. It is clearly a one-seater. You're not taking many people. And let's go first person on this thing. Look at that. The steering wheel looks pretty cool. His hand placement is pretty good on it. And I just wish there was like little speed gauges. I wish those gauges worked over there. But oh my gosh, I am not complaining. This car is really fast. We have not even modified it. So let's go through the liveries possible with this vehicle. And I mean, a quick recap for those of you who don't know what real life cars is. I choose a bunch of mods that people have made. Links will be in the description below to all of them. And credit to those authors, of course, who made the mods. And I exhibit them one by one, showcasing how cool they are and sort of how similar they are to the real life, giving you some facts and also racing them and jumping them off ramps and stuff like that. Really cool stuff. And I do a bunch of these, so definitely be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. But let's go ahead and let's just modify this thing to the maximum. Should we drop this thing to the floor? You can. It doesn't actually like glitch the tires or anything. But it looks a little weird, but that's okay. We're gonna put turbo on, Zeno headlights, and you can tint that the freaking light. That's interesting. We're not gonna tint it because that looks weird. And we can go ahead and head over to the liveries menu, which is right over here. And this is livery number 4. You see, it's a mostly white livery. Nothing too crazy about it. You go over here. This is my favorite. It's like this black and orange RST livery. Looks really, really great on this car. I think the orange and black really complement it really, really awesomely. And moving through them over here, you have this sort of all white one. And you can actually customize the colors too. So just for example, we're going to go on this one. We're going to go to the vehicle color menu. And we're going to change the color here. And look, now it's a black car. And then I believe the secondary changes that. There we go. Oh, snap. I actually made this car look really cool. By accident. By accident, I mean on purpose. Because it's a really cool looking car. Alrighty. I don't know how I just messed this up. Oh, wow. This car actually looks super cool right now. Look at it. Look at typical Stig in there. This thing could take off. I feel like it's about to take off with the planes. Luckily, it has a spoiler there to stop it from leaving this... aircraft carrier, but let's see. I don't think any other. It's like slowly drifting away. That was weird. Let's keep going through these libraries, though. Hopefully, I didn't mess anything up by changing the colors on them. Why is it raining? Oh, why is it raining? Noon, extra sunny. Thank you very much. And let's go over here to the vehicle options, the libraries. And okay, apparently I did mess it up a little. This is the Red Bull one. As you can see, it says Red Bull. Every freaking scribble you see there is Red Bull. Looks pretty sweet. I think this one's just the plain old one. So it's a plain one. This one's a white and red design. This one's like a British design. This is a purple one. This is really cool. So all these designs are super, super cool. I think this is the one we're gonna stick with. How cool does that look? Frick, that's a freaking cool screenshot right there. Remember guys, tweet me your favorite screenshots, twitter.com/typicalgamer, and I'll retweet the ones that I enjoy the most after the live stream. And also I wanted to say, for those of you who retweet my tweet that's just a retweet for a shoutout, I'll be doing those shoutouts toward the end of the live stream. So be sure to go retweet that. And I talk to you guys over on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. Links will be in the description below to everything. But how about we get this car off a ramp and drop a mega like spike on this? I think that's a great freaking idea. So let's go over to object spawning, and then we're going to save load objects, and I think we're going to go with ultra ramp. I think I loaded the right one. Okay, so a like spike, for those of you who don't know what it is, it's when you count down from 3, you go 3, 2, 1, yell like spike, throw a thumbs up in the air, press that like button, YouTube, press that share button, comment hashtag like spike in chat. It's a good way to support the video, good way to have some fun, and good way to see how many likes we get in a short period of time. I do it during the live stream. I think that's cool, but if you guys are watching it, you know, and it's not in a live stream, be sure to join in as well and smack that like button. So let's get this like spike in here for this freaking epic car here, and let's see how fast this car can go. I like the little lights here. This is probably going to be my favorite car of the live stream, but there are plenty of more cool ones. Maybe your favorite car is going to be in here too, because I'm sure a lot of you didn't know about this car, and now you do. So that's also what's cool about real life cars. But let's get right into it, guys. Let's get a like spike in 3, 2, 1. Like spike. Boom, baby. Let's get this thing down the ramp. It sounds like literally an F1 race car. This thing is not maxed now yet. I think this might be it. Oh no, it shifted again! I'm going insanely fast. Again? Holy shoot! We saw the underneath of the car. Oh no, not the chicken place, not the chicken place! Holy shoot. Oh my gosh. We are bumping and grinding versus everything over here. And we landed it. Landed it! Oh wow, I didn't even know that fence was there. I wonder what sort of damage models are present in this vehicle. We're gonna check here in 1 second as we blow up this car to move on to the second vehicle. Or maybe we should let the oh gosh, I really punted that lady. Oh my gosh, this car is just... Jeez, that is a bloody vehicle. It's a not like a British bloody, like an actual bloody vehicle. Here we go, we're gonna blow this thing up right here. Can we fly out of it? It doesn't look like it can be... Oh wow. That's really bent away that it shouldn't be bent, huh? Alright, let's put this car here. I feel like this is the spot to launch a car if you really want to. And we're gonna take these cops off of us. But the next car! You guys are... A lot of you like this car. It's not like a crazy... So this one was $150,000, which is that's a crazy amount of money spent on a car. I mean, you got other vehicles that are upwards of $1 million, you know, Bugattis, some Lamborghinis, some Ferraris, McLarens, P1, which may or may not be in this episode, I can't tell you guys that. But, I mean, $150,000 is a lot. I mean, like, rare you'll find people that buy $150,000 cars. It's just like, that's a lot of money to put into a vehicle. That's probably not like your main source of income or anything like that. So, we're gonna blow up this car. I don't know what my point was for that. Oh, it's a... Damn it, you flipped the wrong way. Flip over. Whatever, it doesn't look like many parts break off of it. And it looks like it's pretty just... How did I put Never Wanted on? Oh, never mind, I didn't. Okay. Yeah, anyway, this next car is not super, super expensive, but it is super cool, and a lot of you will enjoy it. There's no real modifications to that last one, because it's literally, like, as is, because that car is freaking super dope, awesome, fun, great time, happy fun time. But this next car, I believe there are going to be plenty of modifications, and it is none other than the Corvette Z06, and for you Americans, Z06, because we say Z in Canada, and you say Z. I think Z is a cooler way of saying it, but I have now been predisposed to saying Z, so bear with me here. So we're going to spawn this by typing C7Z06. Boom. And what we get the Corvette here. Look at this thing. I don't know why it has like a pink pearlescent, but this is definitely, I believe this is the 2016 version, I believe. I'm like 99% certain. We're going to get this thing into a cool showcasing area here. How about we head over to... Let's head over to... Let's go to the Los Santos River. Actually, let's go to the airport in this thing. Let's go first person here. Typical Stig on the ones and twos over here. Oh, shoot. Holy shoot, the driving. The driving, though! The driving, though! As you can see, the RPM gauge does work. I have not hit anything. Is that impressive? I think that's impressive. Van, what? Here comes the night. I'm trying to look at the audio that's being played on this vehicle as we drive here. Let's drive around here. I'm not sure if this model's imported from, and the reason I was giving that price speech is that this car, in comparison to some other, did I make it over? Oh, I did make it over. This car is around $80,000 American to purchase, all decked out, all like that. So it's like a really cool vehicle for the price it is when you do see some of these vehicles at absurdly high prices. But I mean, some of them are warranted, of course. Oh, that was a perfect landing. Alrighty, so let's hop out. Let's take a look at this car. Alrighty, as you can see, we got these black panels over here with the Z06 supercharged. Got the nice wheels over here. Got some vents, lights. I don't see any like calipers. I see like silver calipers over there that kind of blended in. The back looks really nice on this car. This back is really cool. I dig it. You got four exhaust pipes. And like the carbon fiber underneath part over here. Alpha team. Alrighty. Let's go in here. Let's go first person here. And as you can see, pretty well detailed. The back here looks like could use some work, but I mean, this is a pretty good car here. We got some deep tracks going on. The main console over there. Wheels, hands look good on the wheel. The speed and RPM does seem to work, which is quite good. And let's see what kind of modifications are present for this vehicle. I feel very eloquent in my speech right now. I don't know. I'm a wordsmith at the moment. Oh, we need a color suggestion as well. I feel like if I were to get this car, I don't know if I'd get a red. I don't know. I feel like most cars I would just get black, to be 100% honest, because I feel like black is the coolest looking one. But this car I might not. This car I'm thinking not lime green, although I could see why some people would choose it. I feel like this would be my color. This would be a color I choose. The blue and black just blends really well. Let's see if this one has, it says secondary, but I don't think it does. It has this white interior that you can't change. Still pretty cool. Let's go to the vehicle mod menu here. I'm not sure if we have too many modifications present for it. It doesn't seem like it, so we're just going to change the engine, the brakes, transmission, drop this thing to the floor, turbo, xenon headlights, and window tint. It actually tints like the... I mean, if you want to black out your car, I guess that's... It looks pretty cool. It looks pretty cool. Black and yellow. All right, let's go with black and yellow. A lot of you guys are requesting black and yellow. Black and black. Lots of requests to what the color is. I mean, I will never be able to satisfy everybody from choosing a color. But, oof. Oof. Look at that color. Damn, Daniel. Oh, gold one looks pretty sweet, too. One of Garrett's friends had a gold Corvette. Chrome for you guys who are chrome aficionados, and then we're gonna go over here and choose. This is the black and yellow right here. It looks like Bumblebee upgraded his vehicle here. Holy shoot! Black and black for those of you wanting to see it. Let's put that on. Gray doesn't look half bad. I'm not a big advocate of gray on cars. White doesn't look half bad either. We can go with the black here, and then the matte finishes. Matte black doesn't look half. Oof! That looks deadly. That looks deadly matte black. Or you can even go with some military colors over here. These are pretty sweet looking colors. A lot of people like black. A lot of people like red. You know, the common colors that people like. Let's drive this thing. Look at this thing. Damn, dude. This thing is mean. It handles like a sports car. It definitely doesn't handle like a supercar or anything like that. Because it is a sports car. For those who are going to say, well, TG, of course it doesn't handle like a sports or supercar. It's a sports car, stupid. Yes, I know. Trust me, I know. You can make this panda. Panda's always a good suggestion. Panda. Panda. Look at that. So we're going through. This car is super cool. I dig it. I think the first car is more unique in terms of GTA 5 mods. I think this car is more practical if you actually want to have a car. Oh, I'm trying to see if we crack this hood off. Oh, ooh, look at that back bumper. It's about to literally cave off of this car. Let's ram this thing really hard. Let's see what happens. Ooh, the front. Ouch. Well, it does seem to have some good damage rendering to it. We're gonna flip it onto its back one more time, see what happens. Let's flip this thing onto its back. There we go. Come on, roll one more. I feel like Jay Leno right now. Alright, apparently it just wants to stay alive and wants to burn out and do donuts by accident. That's okay. Sometimes that's okay in life. You just want to do burnouts and live your life. Typical Stig knows it. Typical Stig does know this. Here we go. There we go, we lost something. There we go, we lost both things. Alright. When it loses stuff, it doesn't look that pretty. So we're gonna have to go ahead and do what the typical Stig does best and
Cool guys don't look at explosions, do they?
It's lit! Alrighty, so that is car numero dos. And we have four more cars to go. Next car is actually pretty cool. A lot of you may not know it. I feel like the rest of the cars you'll probably know. You probably haven't ever seen them in GTA, but you probably know of them or of the brand. I feel like this one, a lot of people might not know the brand because I believe it is a European car. I believe it may be German. I mean, German's European. Yes. Wow. Felt stupid for a second. Okay. Let's go ahead and spawn this car. And it is none other than, again, that Corvette was $80,000. Now we got the Spyker C8 Aileron Spider. That's a mouthful, first and foremost. But second of all, who the heck knows that car? I didn't know that car. I know some of you, like car enthusiasts. That's me looking at chat when I look over here, by the way. I know some of you car enthusiasts are going to know, and you're going to go, well, TG, let me tell you 84 reasons why you're dumb. It's pronounced this. This car with brand was made in blah. And I'm sorry, all right? I didn't, you know, okay? I researched some things about this car, but I didn't know about it before. I've done maybe one of them before, but it's not really a well-known. It's not like Toyota or Honda or Lamborghini or Ferrari or anything like that. And we're going to spawn it up. And the way we spawn it is by typing in the C8 Spider. Spider. Look at this C8 Spider. I may have, I don't know if I've done this car before. I don't think I have. If I did, they have updated it to look way better, and I wanted to show you guys. So, this car will run you a little over $210,000. $210,000. You can literally buy three of those Corvettes for the cost of this vehicle. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Hot diggity dog. Hot diggity dog. This thing does look pretty cool. Right away, the Spyker C8 Aileron Spider hits me with the Aston Martin vibes from the front area. I don't know if you guys agree with me or not. I'm feeling these Aston Martin vibes right at the front. It does have these cool LED strips along the headlamps over there. Got some fog lights. I've seen this logo over here. See, I've never actually seen this car in person. Over here, we'll see Spyker. You go to the side. You got the C8 aileron. The wheels look pretty basic. I'm probably going to change them. These look cool. I'm pretty sure. Are these exhausts? No, those are exhausts. I honestly don't know what these are. Somebody educate me. Someone smarter than me in vehicles here. Tenace in via est via. I'm assuming that's Latin for something. Again, I didn't take Latin in school, so I don't know. You got pretty nice rear over here. I've said that one before. And looking in the interior, we got some nice seats. It does look like it is a Spider, of course. Which what if we could put the hood up, or the roof on? The seats look very uncomfortable. They look like they're just pure plastic. But interior looks quite good. We're gonna hop in, go first person, and check it out. Let's go over here. This is a very... It feels like James Bond would drive this. I don't know why. Even though I don't think it's British, this car. Look at that ignition. The ignition switch over there. I dig it. Speedometers, RPM works. That's always a good sign. The sound of this car sounds pretty cool. Oh, shoot. Don't hit the pylons. Excuse me, pylons. Alright, so we're going to check what customizations are available for this vehicle. Let's go ahead and hit on the lamps over here. Ooh. The LEDs work. Damn. Oh, damn. It looks nice and bright. We're going to check this baby out at night. Let's do this. Let's go time. Let's set it over to night. Oh, damn. This car, honestly, I don't say this often. This car looks better at night. Doesn't it? Am I crazy? Dude, look at the writing. It glows in the dark. This car looks dope at night. I feel like you have to hit it the right night, though. Like, this is the right night right here. Like, dawn almost. Look at this car. It's a sweet car. Okay. Let's turn off these lights. Let's head to daytime so we can see.
and extra sunny, so it's not going to rain on our parade over here. And we're going to go to, not model spotting, we're going to go to vehicle options, vehicle mod menu, golden red. Spoiler! Oh, yes! Okay, this car has modifications. I don't know why the spoiler is green. Doesn't make too much sense with me. I don't know what I'm saying. Doesn't make too much sense to me, but the spoiler is green, oddly enough. Front bumper, we have some canards. Some modifications there. Rear bumper, nothing. Skirt, nothing. Exhaust, nothing. Chassis, nothing. Grill, nothing. Bonnet, nothing. Left wing, nothing, nothing, nothing. Roof. Oh, you can put a roof on! Damn, they just went with any color that they could find here, huh? Alright, let's drop this thing to the floor. Armor, wheels. Damn, dude. The wheels actually make a huge difference on this car, 100%. I feel like these are pretty dope. We're gonna go with these. Xenon headlights, yes. Let's, oh my gosh. You can go. That looks pretty cool. I'm hoping that's, oh, I should check if the other car had liveries. We're gonna check if the Corvette has liveries. I don't think it does, but it might. So we're gonna check that. And then let's check the vehicle color here. What is the coolest color to have on this car? I feel like we gotta go with orange because of a freaking weird top. You honestly can't change the color of the top. How messed up is that? So you know what we're going to do then? If we can't change the color of the top, we're just going to pop the top off. We're going to pop off that spoiler as well. It looks kind of awkward. Although I would have wanted a spoiler and I would have wanted a roof. We're going to stick without it. This car is like, it's shaped up. So you guys might have seen lag there for a little bit. I don't know what happened there. For some reason this internet drops like, oh, there we go. It's dropping again. Hold up. All right, still lagging. Shoot. I think it's working now. Apple Gamer, thank you very much for sponsoring, friend. Truly appreciate the support and welcome to TG Elite. If it lags again, just give me 2 minutes to fix it. I think it is fixed now, though. Hopefully. I know it's lagging. Trust me, I see the billions of comments. Sometimes that just happens with this internet. I don't know why. For like a couple minutes, it'll just crap out and want it to end its own life, but it does seem to be fixed. So let's get back to this car. I think I'm gonna go with a lighter blue with this car. I feel like this color works on it. I feel like this color works well. The wheels look good, and I feel like this is the spot to be for the car right now. I dig it. I dig this car. We good now, fam. We good now. And this car goes pretty fast. I don't think it's breaking any world speed records or anything, but. Nice little drift. Let's go around this corner over here. And we're going to check the liveries on the Corvette in just a second here. Let's roll this car and see what the damage is like on it. Jeez, I was like spamming, trying to get your guys' attention, saying like, give me a minute to fix it. And it was just crazy. I couldn't even see my comments. Alrighty. Okay, so let's go over here and let's roll this one over. I'm just monitoring the live stream to make sure it doesn't lag. Yeah, quite a few people did leave. That's okay, though. I understand it. I understand. Let's go over here. Let's roll over this car. Let's see what damage is present on it. Oh, shoot. Come on. You need to do better than that, Andre. Let's ram it into a corner of this wall as hard as we can. Holy shoot. Ow! Typical stick is injured. Typical stick is injured. Okay. Again, if it lags like that, usually it's best practice to refresh, and oftentimes it fixes it. In that case, even if you refreshed, it wouldn't matter. But if you refresh now, it will be fixed. Alrighty. The back is kind of weird. Holy shoot! Here we go. Come on, I want a chunk to break off over here. I don't know what we gotta do here. Let's try this again. Typical stick! Back at it! Damn, I've really boxed this car up. This car does not. Oh, wow, that was a weird corner to hit on it. Burn out. Me and my homies. Damn it. It doesn't seem like anything can break off of it. I mean, it's possible. But it doesn't look like anything's breaking off on it at the moment. Here we go. I'm getting nothing. Not even the windshield's breaking. Can I break the windshield? The windshield doesn't even exist. What was that explosion noise? Did you guys hear that? Well, that was weird. Alright, let's take this thing off a ramp. We're gonna take this thing off the other... Oh, it almost didn't want to start there. It was struggling to live. Let's go down the vert ramp here. And let's get down to the sauce. Oh shoot, no! This is bad. Get grip. Hashtag we believe. If I can land this, I would be amazed at myself. Come on. Oh, screw it. Shit. If that didn't break anything of it, I don't think pieces of it can break off. Well, that wasn't a very eloquent landing. Let's go ahead and fix it and clean it. Fix and clean. Wow, the color really changed there. Jeez. And let's go ahead and spawn back up there. Boom, baby. Like the shave? Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I like it too, man. I'm feeling clean, man. I'm feeling fresh, you know? Alright, let's drop down here. Let's see if we can get it. Oh, no. Come on. When it starts spinning like that, you know you don't... Oh, wait. It's possible. Oh, I got it! Grippy McGrippy Pants. Let's go first person on this thing. I'm going so fast. Wow, that's a weird mirror right there. Holy shoot! Get lost in the sauce, boys! Can we do a perfect landing? That's a pretty great landing. Is that a dog over there? What did I just pass by? Oh my gosh, my eye's itchy. Let me be. Oh, it is a dog. Hi, doggy. I'm not gonna blow up this thing near you. For everyone asking, there was the dab. It came, saw it, conquered. Eat a grenade. Oh shoot. Cool guys don't look at explosions. As you can see, none of the parts rip off. It's kind of weird how it just blacks out. With the blackout. Oh. Alrighty, let's go ahead and let's spawn. We're gonna get away to the police in our C7Z06. We're gonna see. Oh shoot. Come on, really? Have you ever seen a car like this on the freeway? Samara was telling me she saw them, a car like this, on a median once. But let's go see if there's any livery options here. Livery options. And there are not, so this is just as is, basically. Let's get away from these police real quick. The police. Oh. Not a good flip. Alrighty. Bad flip. I was gonna ask you guys, I've been playing Pokemon Go a lot, but I'm thinking about restarting my account. Would you guys like to see some Pokemon Go videos? I wanna do it, I've always loved Pokemon. So, I really wanna do it. I just try to gauge your reaction here, you know? I'm trying to gauge it a little bit. Alright, let's dump this cart. Holy shoot. This car does not want to die. It's resilient. It is a resilient vehicle. Very strong. Holy shoot, that pole couldn't even stop it. Oh man, this thing does not even care about medians. Alright, we're gonna leave this car here. Walter White, take this. I gotta send this car away to Valhalla. Holy shoot, oh my gosh! Typical Stigs is not responsible for anything that happens on the show, especially that guy on fire. Alright, I'm running away. Oh, there's a lot of explosions going down. Alright, we gotta spawn the next vehicle here. And it is none other than me. I'm not even gonna tell you what it is. Let's see who gets it first in chat. I will shout out the first person that gets it right in chat. What car is this? You can't just say Ferrari. Which Ferrari is it?
This car actually handles so well, it's insanely good. As I proceed to just flip over some sand dunes. Chill. Chill. Okay, there we go. Dude, this car is just next level.
What is this bullshit?
Oh my gosh, who gets it? I'm looking at chat. Oh, 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 somebody got it. Wait, wait, wait. The first person to say it. It was actually Austin Mack. Austin Mack was the first one. A lot of you get it now. This is the Ferrari California. One of the cheaper Ferraris to date, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think it's one of the cheapest, if not the cheapest Ferrari you can purchase. I've really botched this vehicle. Shoot, man. I need a tow truck. Alright, I need a tow truck. Hold on. Tow truck, tow truck, tow truck, tow truck, tow truck, tow truck. Where are you, tow truck? Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Industrial. Where is the tow truck? No! 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 Damn it! That was the only one we had, boys! We only had one shot at it. The Ferrari California goes for around $210,000 as well, I believe. Yeah. Apparently the Spiker C8 Aileron Spider goes for the same price as Ferrari California. Which one would you rather have? Let me know in chat. Well, let's sponsor this one. Let's sponsor this one again. I have no idea where the menu to spawn a tow truck is. Clearly. F Cali F. There we go. Alrighty. Let's get to we're gonna get to a good spot to showcase this car. By the way, it handles brilliantly. I'll show you the first person of it. Look at those gauges! Oh, they look magnificent. Holy shoot. Oh, I just did barrel roll! Fox. Look at that Ferrari in the center console over there. This thing isn't going to project a huge... Okay, we're good. Alright. Let's set the time day to what we like. You know that noon extra sunny boy. Alright, let's fix up this car though, because we don't want that. We don't want that silly-ish though. We don't want that silly-ish. Alright. So let's go ahead and give us the 360 on this car. Yo, TG, give us the 360. Alrighty. Wait, does this thing have a keyhole? What barbaric technology is this? Look at those Ferrari brake calipers. I like the front of it. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. A lot of people call this a chick car. Alright, I feel like the white fits the chick portion of it. I like the back tail lights of this car. They look super sweet. Ferrari's known for that. You got these lights here that I'm breaking. You got four exhausts in total. You got these reverse lights or the brake lights over here with the Ferrari logo over there. And look at that. This is about, this definitely push to start. No keys. Push to start. And then it has a sport mode, as a comfort mode, and then it has CST mode. And it does have paddle shifters. And this is an automatic vehicle. It's quite detailed. Look, you can see the little window buttons. Like window up, window going up, down. Ferrari logo over there. Center console looking quite nice. Let's give you guys another first-person view of the inside over here. Look at that. I like the little fans on this car. That's cool little fans. Okay, let's see what customizations are available for this vehicle. This vehicle. It doesn't seem like you can do anything to it. See, these are all custom, like, add-on vehicles, so they didn't actually cover any vehicles in the... Shoot, I like the Ferrari basic ones. They actually didn't cover any vehicle in the game. That's why they have, like, just one customization. Some of the add-on vehicles do have customizations to it. These do not seem to follow that case over here. And I don't think secondary color matters. So let's go with the first color. I'm going to go through all the colors, but ultimately it's a Ferrari. You already know what color I'm choosing. Say it in chat if you already know. I mean, it is a chick car, so we should go white, but we're going to go Ferrari. So it is red, of course. We're going to go with none other than Formula Red. Look at this car. It looks quite cool. I actually quite like the way it looks. Let's go nighttime on it. What the flip? Did I bust the backlights? Did I not repair it since? Oh, there we go. It emits a nice glow to it. And this car just handles excellently. I don't know what car they use the handling of, but it just turns on a dime. It has a massive amount of traction. Look at this. I probably don't even need a turn to hit things. Here, look. I don't know how that was a test of any capability of the car, but I'm going to show you guys a highway test over here. Look at that. It just sticks to the road. I was going to say it sticks like butter, but that doesn't make any sense. Oh, it sticks! It sticks like butter! Look at this car. It's like a jet. I don't know what car they use, but it goes so fast. Oh my goodness. Wow, I really smacked that tree. That does not happen in real life. You don't want to drive in a tree like that, or else you'll be hugging it for days. Okay. Let's see what speed we can hit here. We're going to do it on the ultra ramp, but I want to test it on a highway as well. Jeez. Oh my goodness. It was too fast for this world. Looks like a Camaro. It feels like it doesn't have, it has the fixings of like a higher end Lamborghini. I mean, don't get me. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Where did my car go? Oh, there's my car. I just happened to fly out of it face first. Excuse me, people. Hope you don't mind. I'm just getting my vehicle. I just flew out of. You mother trucker.
Oh, fuck.
I have road rage. You hit me again, even when you died. You know what you get for that? You get a grenade in your back windshield. Kobe! Oh, wow, I got it! Oh, shoot, it bounced right out. Alright, let's get out with this Ferrari California. Ferrari California, whip it, whip it, whip it, whip it! I whip it in the kitchen. There we go, ultra ramp. Let's go fix it one more time. One more time. We're going to get a like spike here. Again, if you guys don't know like spike, it's countdown from 3. We got 3, 2, 1. Yeah, like spike. Throw a thumbs up in the air. Press the like button on YouTube. Press the share button. Comment. Hashtag like spike in chat. Good way to support the video. Good way to have some fun. And good way to see me likes. We get it in a short period of time, guys. Let's go for 5,000 likes on this live stream. And for us to hit that, I'm going to need your guys' help. So be sure to smash the like button in 3, 2, 1. Like spike! Boom, baby! Oh my gosh, this thing just jolted off the edge. Alright, let's see how fast we can get on this one. We know approximately where we landed with that, which vehicle? With the Buck Mono. This car, I feel, is faster. There's something about this car I feel is faster. Oh my goodness. It feels like I'm driving a space shuttle. Is it gonna pass it? It actually might not pass it. It didn't pass it. The Mono's faster in GTA 5. In GTA 5. You gotta put that disclaimer at the end of it. In GTA 5. Alrighty. So this thing, I will say, handles excellently, as I have said 50 times before. Holy shoot. Ow. I'm just gonna show you around corners. Look. Look at this left turn. You ready? Oh my goodness. Alright, maybe I have to hit the brakes a little bit. You just have to tap on the brakes and it just goes. Look at this left turn.
Oh!
That was bad. Alrighty. Gosh! Trust me, it's good, alright? It's just going ham on here. Look at this. You know it's good by the look at the donuts it could pull. Alrighty, now we gotta leave this car alone. Go car, live your life. Everybody run. Everybody run, because cool guys don't look at explosions. And there's lots of explosions going down over there. Alrighty, so we have two more cars to show. That Ferrari was $210,000. Let me know which car you'd buy so far, but I want some ratings, man. I want some 10 out of 10s. I want some 5 out of 10s. I want to know what you think about these cars. I don't know. I'm smacking this notebook. What are you coming at me, you freaking stomping? You freaking little. What do you get? You get knuckle duster. What did the five fingers say to the face? Oh, shoot. Oh, snap. You pulled out a gun, you coward. To be fair, I pulled out brass knuckles. That was uncalled for as well. Probably pulling out a gun at that point was probably a wise decision by him. But not when you got the typical Stig at it. Alrighty. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and spawn. I mentioned this previously. Let's see who gets it in chat. But one of my favorite vehicles, the P1, the McLaren P1. Oh my goodness, this vehicle is beautiful. Look at that. Look at that spoiler. Look at it. Go back in and come back out. The spoiler just wants to live its life, ladies and gentlemen. The spoiler just wants to live its life. The McLaren P1 is one of the most beautiful vehicles. I just can't stop looking at it. I can't keep my eyes off of it. I can't even keep my eyes on the road. I'm not even going to look where I'm going. I just want to look at the front of the McLaren P1. Excuse me, everybody. I need a room with the McLaren P1. Alrighty. Everyone's saying yas in chat. This car is dope. Let's go ahead. We're going to hit the Kwan real quick. Oh, somebody's stealing your bag? Nah. Nah, they ain't, because I got a McLaren P1. Ugh! You gotta be dead. That didn't kill you? Shit. Alright, you can get your own wallet, lady. I'm not dealing with that mess. Make it orange? Aw, oh, bruh. You know it. You know it, bruh. Let's hit this thing real quick. Whee! We're gonna customize it in the river. Actually, oh my gosh. What a splash. I feel like it deserves to be customized in a cooler look. Actually, this is pretty cool. This is like low key. You know, it's pretty dabbling out for it, you know? But we're gonna go ahead and fix this vehicle and then take a look around at it. Let's hop out and take a look at the McLaren P1. This car is worth nearly $1.15 million. Incredible. Look at the front. Look at that shape. Look at that McLaren logo on the front. Look at those scoops. Absolutely fantastic. We take a look at the side profile. This thing looks like, unfortunately, it has the name of a, every McLaren sounds like it's named after a microwave, as Hike would say. But it does look super cool. Look at the side panel. This is a dream car for many people. Look at those lights on. These are lights, man. These are lights that I just pop. I popped the tire somehow. And we pop that light, dude. We pop light like we pop in bottles. You got the engine in the back over here. And you reveal what's there. It says P1. And over there, we got some more lights over there. The interior crocodile alligator. This front scoop looks cool. You got the moon roof. Moon roof, is that what people are calling it nowadays? The moon roof? Alright, we got the, what are these? I don't know what those are. They look super cool. We got some, paddle shifters. We got the push to start. No, what does that say? It says I pass. Is that you hit that and then you just pass someone? It says I pass. DRS, airbags, of course. Looks really, really sweet. Excuse me, I have to see inside of the car. You got the emergency light. Imagine you smack that and turn it on. Looking through here, this looks really cool. The center console looks like it just like you can turn into a transformer, like freaking Optimus Prime would use. Look at that big old start button, like. Boom! What's the staples button? What is that? I forgot what the button's called that they hit. And whatever that is. Let's go first person on this bad boy here. Look at the carbon fiber. Oh, look at that interior with the RPM! Damn! Look at that iPass! That's hot! That is hot! Right out the oven, dude. Right out the oven, bro. Right at the freaking oven. Here we go. Let's see if we can crack some reds on it. Look at the McLaren. It doesn't even care how fast it's going. Oh, I'm going 100 miles per hour. I don't even care. doesn't even hit the red one. That's how cool it is. Look at this thing. Look how well detailed it is, or well modeled. It looks absolutely fantastique. Fantastique. And let's see how it looks at night. Look at this thing. It's like a freaking swolger. Oh man, the P1 looks so sexy, man. This is the car. If you don't like the P1, I don't know if we can be friends. If you don't like the P1, I don't know if we can be friends. Alright? I'm just throwing it out there. Alright, but we go over here. It doesn't have a spoiler, but it does have front bumper choice. Whew. I'm digging me some front bumpers here. We're gonna go with, I think this one's cooler. The rear bumper. Oh man, you can add a little bring, you know? A little bring. The differentiator, whatever it's called. Skirts. Damn, we're gonna add that. Exhaust. Who needs one exhaust when you can have two? I like the titanium one. It's sort of like low key, but it's there, you know? Grill, nothing else really. Roof. You can make it a silver sort of fan thing at the top. Let's go ahead and customize it to the maximum. We're gonna leave the wheels because they are McLaren branded, and I think that's super cool. Xenon headlights, yes sir. Pure black. Oh my days, dude. My days. This car is just my life. Look at it. Typical Stig approves, man. 10 out of 10 already. But let's customize the color. Let's see if there's any liveries available for it. There aren't any liveries, so we're going to go straight to the color menu here. And oh my goodness.
Woo! I can't. That's a sexy ass car, ladies and gentlemen. That is one sexy car. Look at it. Damn, we're making it orange. Don't worry, but look at all those colors and possibilities.
Damn, dude. The P1 is perfect. I don't even know what that means. Perfect. Like a cat saying perfect. Perfect. Put a grenade in the interior. Oh my gosh. White looks pretty dope on it. Black looks... I feel like an all-black McLaren is just like... This is dope. But we're going to go with none other than the orange here. Although I feel like lava red is just... Lava red's perfect. It's it accompanies all that is perfection. But we're going to go with this saucy orange right here. And we're going to go ahead and hit some top speeds. Let's take it to... Which ramp should we hit it on? I don't even want to hurt this bad boy. We're going to go ahead and take it off. We're almost at 5,000 likes, 11 away. We're hitting that goal. We're crushing it. Thank you guys so much for the incredible support. We're hitting that ultra ramp, though. And what we're going to do special for this car, we haven't done for the other cars here, is modify the engine power that we're putting into it. It's at a default 40. We're going to set it to 100. Alrighty. And the torque multiplier from 0.4, we're going to set it to a straight 2. So this car is legit gonna go super bonkers fast. We can even put a blue light on it. I don't know. That looks kind of cheesy. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. This car is going a little too fast. We could put hydraulics on it. Oh my gosh. Bounce, bounce. Never seen a hydraulics on a P1. I don't think anyone has ever done that. Vehicle components menu. What? I don't think that does anything. Is there anything else I'm missing here? We can lower it even further down, but I feel like it's at like its limit here. I feel like we shouldn't lower it any further. Enable vehicle speed boost. Sure, we'll put that on too. Vehicle health display. Where's the health display? Oh wow, it says body, engine, tank, vehicle. Interesting. Très intéressant. Where's vehicle corrosion? I don't know what vehicle corrosion is. I know what the word corrosion means, but... Anyway, we're going to get to it, boys. Alright, screw it. We're going to hit this as hard as we can. Here we go. Alright, we're just going through all the freaking gears right now. Alright, yeah, this is the fastest car we've done so far. Especially with those modifications. Look at the beauty that is in the McLaren P1. Alrighty! We're going to outer space, boys! It was great knowing you! Oh, we're going to strip club! We're going to the strip club! Let's go see some boobies! We're here, let's go see some boobies! Alrighty, Where the boobies at? Where the boobies at? Alright, that's enough. Oh, she has a booty on her. Alright, that's enough boobies for the day. Alright. Alright, let's get back to cars. Cars on cars on cars on cars. Over 5,000 likes. Thank you guys so much for the incredible support. I truly, truly do appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. Look at that carbon fiber on the side. Damn. Damn, Daniel. Can we drive this into the... It, you know, this basically... This thing is... Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm... Sorry, I feel like I have to kill you. It's like, you're gonna try and kill me. The McLaren needs to feast. The McLaren has feasted. No witnesses. The McLaren doesn't take witnesses. I feel like this thing could take off. There's that guy. No witnesses, dude. I'm sorry. The McLaren must eat again. Somebody witness that? Nobody must witness the McLaren feasting. Okay, I think we're good. I don't think anyone saw the McLaren eating. Alrighty. What's in there? That's cool. Alright. Oh my goodness. Holy shoot! Look at this power slide! Jeez, this thing's gaining way too much speed on the power slide. Oh, there we go. Alright, what a beautiful way to go. The McLaren, we loved you. Alrighty, so we're on to the last vehicle of that McLaren P1, $1.15 million. This car that we're doing right now, right up next, is $300,000. That's a pretty penny. That is a very pretty penny. That is a super pretty penny. A lot of people would have to sell their house to buy this car. Because it is $300,000. That's a lot of money. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to spawn the Porsche RUF RGT 8 GT3. That is a mouthful, but we're spawning it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We got the PRUF. Boom. We got the Porsche. Look at this beast. If you are a Porsche fan, you are going to love this vehicle. Oh my gosh, I did not turn off the power stuff. Let's get to the airport. I feel like the airport's where we're going to do this one. Oh snap, look at the interior.
You got lucky, buddy.
Gosh, I cannot drive when this thing has this much power. Can't even grip the road properly. Oh my goodness. Oh, fuzz. Oh, my spinal cord. Oh,
man.
What was that noise? That was weird. Okay. Out of my eye. Okay. Let's hop in this thing. We gotta turn off this the extracurricular power over here. Alright, thank you everybody. I know you love my car. I appreciate it. Alright, there we go. There we go. The Porsche should be good now. Let's get over to the airport. Let's customize it. Let me show you what everything it's got. It is a sweet looking Porsche, that is for sure.
You fucking dick.
Oh my gosh. GT3 for the win! That's what people be saying. And I'm coming through like a Super Saiyan. We're gunning it right now. We're killing it, boys. This thing has a roll cage. It doesn't even have a passenger seat. You can't have passengers. You don't want passengers. This is a race car, man. Look at that drift, though. Around that column, around the column. Alrighty, let's jump over here. Whee! Ah, shoot. Ow. Come on. You got this. Alrighty. Let's whip this thing around. Let's fix it up. And let's take a look at the last vehicle we have for today, ladies and gentlemen. If you have enjoyed it so far, don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Trust me, there are a ton of them coming, especially when I get my new PC. It's going to be lit. All right, so we're going to take a look at this. It is definitely a race car. Look at all the awesomeness, all the vents. Look at it. Is that where you put the gasoline? Is that where you put the gasoline? That looks quite interesting. The RUF Ruff. Righty. Look at that. It's definitely a Porsche. You can tell it's a Porsche, but it is definitely a modified Porsche. Modified to the limit. Damn, dude. This is some next level stuff in this car here. some next level goodness here. Goodness gracious. Damn, the interior is very bare bones. You can literally see everything. Look at that. Murray. Batteries. Fire extinguisher. Because this thing probably will catch on fire. That looks very uncomfortable to sit on. Let's go first person. Let's check it out. Alrighty. And it does look pretty cool in first person. Everything does look pretty well modeled. Look, okay, one thing I have to say. Look how good the rear view mirror is. Look how well modeled it is. I just want to know, can you tell if you're going to hit something? Oh, shoot. Oh, I guess you can. I mean, that is a weird corner for it, but let's go near and let's see this. The rear view is kind of weird on it. But, like, it's the most clear rear view I've ever seen. Look at that. Wait. Oh, I guess you can be that close before it shows. That is so cool. I've never seen a more clear rear view. That's super cool. Okay. So we're going to see what customizations are available for this vehicle. All right, no, it doesn't really seem like you can do anything, but we're gonna make it maximum. It is wheels. I feel like maybe we should keep the wheels. Actually, let's put these. These look dope on it. Turbo xenon headlights. Let's just make it all pure black, and then let's go ahead and change the vehicle color. Look at the options of vehicle. Oh, gold actually looks pretty cool on it. Silver does look too cool. Silver looks cool too. Going through all the colors here. I want you guys to let me know your favorite. I wanted to know what your favorite car of the day today was, so be sure to leave a comment below, ladies and gentlemen. And for this one, I feel like Porsches should be white. But I feel like orange can work. Black works as well. And lime green doesn't work very well. We're going to go with midnight blue on this one. And let's go ahead, fix, clean, and let's do the insanity here. Let's put on some engine multipliers. And let's take a look at this brake light. That is super cool. Alright, and let's go ahead and, yeah, oh, we enabled that. Alright, so let's set the time. Let's set the weather. Let's turn on the lights. Let's see how this bad boy looks at night. You ready for it? Oh, you can't even, it doesn't even want to play at night. That's weird. The red light, oh. Maybe at a certain angle to see it. Oh, okay. The lights are all messed up on this car. And, like, the one windshield wiper is literally just in the middle of it. Kind of distracting. But we're going to go ahead and kill it on the vert ramp here. We're going to go ahead, object spotted. We're going to go overhead to the save and load. Go over here to the vert ramp. This is from Forza, some people are saying. You like the McLaren the best? Alright, let's go ahead and let's get one more like spike here, and then we're gonna do some shoutouts, guys. Let's get ready for the like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Alright, let's get it. Getting it. Alright, this thing has so much power. Oh, no, it's getting. Oh, the wheels are not on it. Oh, fuzz. Oh, we might land back on it. Oh no. Alright, we need a redo. Oh, we landed on it. Oh my goodness. That thing landed really tough on it. Let's fix it. Let's clean it. Let's try that one more time over here. The details put into these cars are insane. I saw that Chris just tweeted me. Shout out to Chris Best. Always doing the best screenshots and all that. Mark Ferris. Bunch of you guys out there. Thank you guys so much for the incredible support. Look out for your names every day. There we go. We're going to land on it. Come on, grab it. I think we grabbed it. Fight it. No! This thing's gonna blow up.
What is this shit?
Ouch. That thing looks so contorted. I don't think I can go down this ramp with all this power, to be 100% honest. We're gonna give one more try, then we're gonna go to the other ramp. I think that is only fair. Thank you guys for almost 6,000 likes while live. I'm sure you'll crush it after the live stream as well. Thank you everyone who tuned in. I'm going to do some Twitter shoutouts now in just a second. We're going to see if I can make this car grab onto this ramp here. Oh, that's not looking good. Alrighty, well, I don't think that is happening. So let's go ahead and spawn the ultra ramp. Let's take it down. We're gonna hit him with a dab on him real quick. Take this card down the ramp. Everybody, make sure to comment after this video becomes a video what your favorite vehicle of the live stream was. This car, I don't know what it is, has such a hard time controlling, but it is so freaking fast. We're pushing on 200 miles per hour. We're definitely going way faster. We're gonna do a backflip too while we're in the air. Backflip. A perfect backflip into the gas station. Oh man, Tony Hawk grind on the side. Oh, it's a perfect exit right there, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and do some Twitter shoutouts for those of you awesome guys who retweeted over on Twitter. Be sure to follow me on Snapchat as well, Typical Snaps. Don't forget to add me up. It's fast, simple, fast, and furious. And I'm going to be showing Snapchat to you guys who are following me on Snapchat. If you guys are following me on Snapchat and you're commenting here, you're awesome. Love you guys. Thank you guys for always supporting me on my live streams. You guys rock. Alrighty, so I'm putting that out on Snapchat, alright? So add me, Typical Snaps, and for those of you who retweeted over on Twitter, we got a bunch of retweets. We got over 270 retweets, damn! 280 retweets! And I'm going to be doing some of those retweets out here. Atomics985, Danny V, who has the TG logo, Michaela, Ethan, Zachary, Arnev, Massey with the TG logo, Jordan, Adrian, Kyle, LDI, Ultimate Gamer, Zella Spade with the TG logo, Rodriguez, Juan Sanchez, Bo West with the TG logo, Sarah, some dude literally has his phone number as his name, Jensen, Scullard, and Tar both have the TG logo, S Squad, The Violator, Leston Fitzpatrick, who else do we got here? We have Alan Mazu, Tretch Beast, Dendo Arnaud, TG fan, that's what's up, man, with the TG logo, Ahmed, Ralphie G, Deontay Jackson, Sean Thornton, Jonathan Gamer YT, Owen, Ghost Game 08, Crosso Kozu, Link Knapp, Omar Ramani, and Kyle Morris with the TG logo. We got Typical Panda also with TG logo. Thank you guys so much, everyone who retweeted. Thank you everyone who liked, supported, shared, even watched. You guys are awesome. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys tomorrow with another epic GTA 5 mod live stream. If you guys like Overwatch, though, I live streamed Overwatch yesterday. Be sure to go check it out. And if you guys could support that, drop a like on the video. I'd appreciate it because I love playing Overwatch. And if you guys like watching it, just don't know that I do it, be sure to go check it out and support it. And I will keep doing Overwatch because I like putting out content that you guys like to see. Alright guys, so that's going to be a wrap for today. I'm going to be chatting with you guys over on Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. I'll talk to you guys soon. Thanks for watching, hope you have an awesome day, and peace out.